You cannot do reforms of the system against the wishes of the docs, I don't think. Or if you do, you better be prepared to suffer the defeat of your government. I mean, even Tommy Douglas's government, you might well remember that they brought in Medicare and then they lost the next election.
Yep.
So there is a political price to be paid.